I went to work very sad that day. I was bartending for a memorial party for a 10-year-old boy. There were videos and pictures of him playing, sometimes on a wheelchair. His dad was helping him. So much joy and so much energy. A woman read. It was poetic, humorous. She was breaking down, but kept reading. I was ready to cry. A little boy got the mic. He was crying and speaking and crying and speaking and crying and speaking unintelligible words. Boy, I lost it. Tears rolled down.